share a DVD of class 7th, studying at Bright Bay Tutorials. Avoid for exams?
Yes,
animals are real. Don't you understand this? Seriously? Isn't it a simple equation in your mind? Are you kidding me? But if it is truth, we are going to discuss about this topic in this video. So, let's start. Let's start from the topic. Setting up an equation. It's a very easy topic. You should know. So, let's start on with it. Talking about setting up an equation, we should know that what an equation is. An equation is a statement where it has two things. And it is known as left hand side and it is right hand side. And the point is that there should be an equal two between them. So we have enough learned about that. So let's start setting up an equation. The first example is given here. Meena has 7 marbles more than Akash. Here we know that Meena has more marbles than Adarsh. So let's take Adarsh marble as X. AM denotes Adarsh marbles. It is the variable in this question. So we know Meena has 7 marbles more than Adarsh. If Adarsh have X marble, obviously, Meena has more marbles than him. So, here we are going to add. So, Meena's marble. Meena's marble. X plus 7. This is the answer. Understood? Okay. Another problem. Sharad obtained 3 times mark than of Priyam. Means I obtained more marks than Priyam and Priyam obtained lesser marks than me. So if I obtained Sharad's mark is equals to X, then what will be Priyam's mark? Yes, I think you are right. It is X by 3. Don't you understand? If I obtained 3 times more marks than Priyam, then Priyam would have obtained 3 times lesser mark than me, which means it will be divided, and it is X divided by 3. And if we reverse the quotient, we are going to reverse the answer that Priyam's mark is equal to X. Then what will be my mark? Yes, it will be 3x. You understood why? Because I have 3 times marks more than me. The point is that time, this word, denotes for multiplication. So that was the second problem. Hope you would have understood that topic very well. If you have any other problem in setting equation, you can comment in the below. We have discussed about setting up an equation, and now we are going to discuss about solving up an equation. Here we are going to solve the equations. The first example is given. Adarsh is 12 years old and Shivang is of double age than him. Means Shivang is double years old than Adarsh. Let's take Shivang. Shivang's age as X. We don't know how much older is Shivang. So Shivang's age is X. And we know the value of X. Shivang, which means X, is double of 12, which means 2 into 12. Is that right? Yes, that is right. So X is equals to 24, which means Shivang's age is equals to 24 years. This was the solution of first question. That's how our equation is solved. If you have any other problem related to this topic, you can comment beneath.